in the circle here in the first. Savard, right wing, Gallagher. Nice feed. Nick Suzuki, a step across the blind. 2-on-1, maybe right circle. Centers it and come in front. Drouin denied by Lagace. What a save.
Wow.
Drouin looked like he had an open net there if he could just lift it. And I thought he did lift it, but Lagace found a way to keep that puck out.
Puck comes right across to Drouin, and he just couldn't get it up over the pad of Lagace.
Top of the left circle. Yolonen. Centers it, tipped in front, Paling. Beautiful save made by Lagace.
Great save.
Evans, then a drop feed, comes out of the zone. Right wing Stamkos. His passes are all a little bit offline. Stamkos couldn't get it. Pezzetta on a counter into the Lightning zone. Squeezing free in the slot. Backhand shot. Save made Lagace. Lagace couldn't cover the rebound. It came in front. And swatting in was Vadimo.
Well, come on. Nobody comes back to pick him up and help the goalie. What the heck was that all about?
Kulak left point. Shoots wide left. Might have been helped wide by Lagace. Hedman up the near side for Joseph. Out to pointed center. 2-on-1 with Killorn. Point down the right wing. Cross the ball in right circle. Holds. Shoots. Score! Boy, what a move by Brayden Point. He ties the game at 1 with 8:22 left in the first.
That was beautiful. That was beautiful. I'm going to try to describe it to you people. He comes down. He fakes. The guy goes down. Killorn gets taken by one of the defensemen, 49, Pinard, and Brayden Point stops and picks the corner right up over the glove, up high. Beautiful. I'm telling you, you couldn't make that play unless you're a guy like Brayden Point.
And trying to get it away from Kulak, who's got the puck. Killorn does right circle. Killorn in the slot.
Shoot
open.
It.
In front for Point. Score! He didn't shoot it. He saw Point open at the side of the net. Brayden Point has his second goal in the game. It's 2-1 Lightning.
Well, I yelled shoot it because he was right there at the hash marks, wide open. But he spotted Point. Point came out of nowhere to the bottom of that faceoff circle and got himself in a position. And Killorn made a fabulous pass. Beautiful.
And Harvey Pinard nearly got a stick on it. It got knocked away from him, but Caulfield grabs left point. Right circle, Niku. Good shift here for the Canadiens. A little centering feed. Backhand shot wide right from Schuteman. Rebound in front. Score! It's Pinard. Harvey Pinard gets his first NHL goal. 50-50. And it's going to come free to Sammy Niku. Bounces it to the Lightning end. Gallagher wins it from Bogosian. Knifing in front for a shot. Save made. The rebound is knocked in. No goal.
If they do challenge and they lose, it's a penalty, correct?
Yes. Oh, he definitely interfered with him because he put his stick into the stick of Lagace.
It was determined that there was goaltender interference. Therefore, it's no goal. Montreal has been assessed a minor penalty for delay of game.
All right, so we didn't hear that Montreal challenged. I am astonished they challenged that, Phil. Across the blue line, walks it right circle. Feeds to Hedman, top of the right circle. Shoots off the post. Back from McDonough, center point. Right circle to Colton. Holds, shoots, blocked. Rebound, skips behind the net. Perry, left circle, Stamkos. Shoot, save made by Montembeau. Rebound loose, Maroon, left circle, Stamkos. Left point, Perry, penalty almost up. Corey Perry, left circle. Back for Stamkos, top of the left circle. Cross ice, Colton. Score! From the right circle! What a seam pass from Stamkos to Colton. Colton buries it. It's 3-2 Lightning. That was not a power play goal. The penalty had just expired.
Just expired. What a great pass by Stamkos right across the seam. And Colton standing right on that faceoff dot just smashed it in.
Gallagher right point. A pass knocked down by McDonough. He'll shovel it down the ice. Joseph skating after it. Shorthanded across the blue line left circle. Tried to feed it.
He didn't get enough on it.
But then he steals from Caulfield left circle. Caulfield takes it back. The near boards for Joseph. And he does wind it down the ice. And Killorn is barreling after it. He's got to it. Another shorthanded breakaway. And alone. Save made by Montembeau. Following up David Savard right circle. Savard takes it right corner. Good play. Hedman knocks it off his stick and winds it out to Kachuk at center. Out of the box. Boris Kachuk across the blue line. Left circle. Little spin move to the slot. Backhand shot.
Save made
by Montembeau. What a stop that was. He's made a couple of them in the second period that have been outstanding. Foot spins it out. Kulak is there. A pass knocked down by Palat. Quick feed point across the blue line to the right circle. shoots off the crossbar. Oh,
boy.
Boy, he almost had his hat trick goal right there. Rebound to center ice. Paquette across the blue line, and Pezzetta got the stick up on Sean Day. They're going to take a look. So this will be a penalty on Montreal. Four minutes across the Montreal line, left point. Across ice feed is knocked down by Vademo and out to Evans. Shorthanded at center. Into the Lightning end. Jake Evans left circle. Put it in front. Savard, he won time to wide left. What a look. Now Evans a left circle shot. Save made by Lagace, who was down and recovered just in time. Ryan McDonough controls. Right wing Perry. Across the Montreal line, Corey Perry right circle. Shoot, save made. Rebound is loose in front. Radish trying to get a stick under for Perry. It comes to Colton right circle. Center point McDonough. McDonough holds. Ryan McDonough. Feeds Radish left circle. Left point McDonough. Right circle Colton shoots, fighting it off Montembeau. Radish protects it. He'll touch it. Left corner Perry. Center point McDonough. Right circle Ross Colton. Colton centers it. Perry a tip just wide left. Hedman center point. Left circle Stamkos. 40 in the penalty. Center point Hedman. Blast one wide right. Rebound is going to come to Hedman center point. Right circle Palat in front. Point shoots. Block it away by
what
Montembeau.
What a save that was.
Left point Hedman. Crosses feet stolen by Cole Caulfield. Caulfield the other way. Hedman trying to catch him. Caulfield keeps it alive. Left circle Paling. A little feed in front for Harvey Pinard. He deflected it to the net. Save made by Lagace, and he is able to cover it. And it's won by the Canadiens. Schuneman, right point, right circle Sami Niku. A feed in front, shot point blank, Evans, save made, Lagace, and he holds on.
How did he get so open, David?
Well, you think about it, Phil. The Canadiens, their goals, guys, open in front, and they've had a couple of other great opportunities right in front.
Boy.
Across the Montreal line, drops it, right point, Bogosian. A shot went wide left, long rebound to Vademo. Lucas Vademo leads Drouin up the right wing into the Lightning zone. Cross a Suzuki left circle, dangerous. Here he shoots, save made by Lagace with the glove, and he holds on. Ryan Paling grabs the puck and counters up the left wing into the Lightning zone. Protects it, feeds Caulfield. Right circle, left circle, Clegg shoots and scores.
I can't believe it again. Oh, nobody picks up the late guy.
Kulak behind the Montreal net. Point on his tail. That'll lead to a Corey Perry steal. Left corner, Perry in front for Killorn, missed his stick.
Oh, boy.
And it got shoveled out by Kulak to the neutral zone.
The chances.
Colton for McDonough. Right wing Corey Perry at center. Nice feed to Colton across the blue line. Right circle. Shoots. Kick save made. To center ice. Hedman knocks it down, but he's back in his own zone. Trying to chop this out. He will for 14.
Oh,
bad pass. Stolen. Savard cutting to the slot. Shoots and scores.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
David Savard scores against his former team. Joseph trying to find help. Brayden Point is there. He'll lose Klieg. Klieg behind the net, tied up by Killorn. Comes in front, Point shoots, save made Montembeau.
Killorn did a great job behind the net, gets it out front to Point.
We'll keep our eye on Lagace. 4-3 Canadiens. Here's Romanov on the right wing. Nice feed up the middle, Evans has a breakaway and alone. Shoots, save made by Lagace. What a setup for Jake Evans right there. Perry slides to Killorn at center with a minute 33 left. Across the blue line, Brayden Point right circle. Point. Left circle, Perry shoots, blocked. Rebound, loose in front, Palat shoots. Save made by Montembeau. And he falls backwards and covers it.
Killorn had the good opportunity again. I'll tell you what, off the post, it was Palat. Another one off the goal post.
Yeah, Montembeau made the original save on Palat, and then the rebound came to him. Center point Hedman, left circle Stamkos. Fires, blocked in front. Stamkos on the rebound. Left circle loses. Romanov couldn't clear. Blocking at Hedman, left point. Right point, Palat, a man is on him. Back for Hedman, center point. Left circle Stamkos in front, Point. Holds, backhand shot, just
he
wide left. Rebound, Point, put it in front. Score! Corey Perry! Corey Perry! He's done it again! Another sixth attacker goal against Montreal! And it's 4-4 with 19.7 seconds left.
Great play by Point. Brayden Point made this in behind the net. First off, he just misses on the backhand. And he comes around the net to the left of the goaltender and puts a little backhand pass right out front. It deflects off a Killorn skate. That's what it was. It deflects off Killorn skate right onto the stick of Perry.
Stamkos and Evans to the left of Montembeau. Won by the Canadiens. Brett Kulak is checked by Palat. Palat a steal. Oh, he just got tackled. No call.
No call.
It's taken by Evans by the Montreal net.
That should have been.
Evans is tackled by Stamkos. No call. Hedman a steal left circle. Holds in front for Palat. Score! Palat! Well, both teams maybe got away with penalties.
You're absolutely right.
But the Lightning made the Canadiens pay. Hedman to Palat. He buries it. The Lightning win it 5-4 in overtime.
Boy, I'll tell you what. There were two penalties that they didn't call. But Lightning will take it.
36 seconds into overtime. Palat scored an overtime winner in the second game of the year in Detroit. And the Lightning rally and beat the Canadiens again. This one was in overtime. The one in Montreal came in regulation, and Palat scored the winner in that game, too.